think you did your best?
I did the best I could.
Yeah.
Nobody knows.
Hello, Caitlin.
Hi, Simon. How are you?
It's a long walk today, isn't it?
Yes. I really don't like this part.
Tell me about yesterday.
I really connected with the song.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you walked out on the stage, I thought a little star's just walked out. But you have some pitch issues. There's just so much more that could have come out. I remember vividly your first audition. What I loved about you is you've got a great, distinct voice. I think you're beautiful. What do you think has gone wrong with you in the fact that only I seem to be the only person who likes you? I was fighting for you. But I've only got four places, and it really frustrates me now, because I have to make the decision. You understand that, sweetheart. And what I heard yesterday, who I believe in, and who I have the chance to make, hopefully, into a star. And I think I've probably spent the most time going through you than anyone else. I've made a decision, babe. It's bad news.
Nobody knows.
You didn't make it.
Nobody knows the rhythm of my heart.
I know. I'm really genuinely sorry.
The way I do when I'm lying in the dark.
Thank you.
And the world is asleep.
I think I didn't like doing that.
Nobody knows. It's just not my time. Nobody knows. Thank you. But I think nobody
knows. Tia. I'm a believer. You're in my form. I genuinely am.
Thank you.
And you have the potential to be fantastic if you start believing in yourself. And I mean that. Okay? Good.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy.
Thank you.
Go and celebrate.
I made it to the live show of The X Factor.